Welcome to Wag Sports Reviews. In this video, we're looking at the DSC Invincible Conquer Batting Glove. This is their mid-range glove in their addition to the Usman Khawaja range, and a worthy addition at that. Let me show you its features. At the front of this, you see that really clean aesthetic with the green, the Australian jersey colors. You see a shark tooth layout, which gives you the protection of a sausage finger glove, but the flexibility of a block finger. You get these fiber inserts at every block of the glove, so that gives you extra bit of protection there on the dominant and the non-dominant hand. On the fingertips of the front two fingers of the dominant hand, you get plastic inserts with some fiber protection on top of it to give you that extra bit of protection, which lets you play more freely. You see a little bit of texture detailing here with the black embossing, which makes the glove look really clean and neat. You also get this three foam sidebar protection on the dominant hand with slits, which helps you flex the glove better. You get a single sidebar foam protection on the non-dominant hand. You also see a pre-curved nature to this glove. It's a little slight, but it still gives you a good amount of flexibility. At the thumb, you see a two-piece thumb with shark tooth and fiber inserts to give you protection as well as flexibility. There's also a fair bit of padding inside the thumb to absorb a lot of the shock on impact. At the palm of the glove, you see a really soft and supple sheep leather, which is nice and soft and flexes quite well and doesn't get as crusty so easily with a lot of the sweat on it. There is leather reinforcement at the edge of the palm so that the friction of the bat doesn't cause this area to rip apart. Extra bit of cushioning here also helps that cause, with also absorbing a lot of the shock on impact. All in all, I feel that this glove is really well priced and gives you a lot of good quality features, like you see with this dual towel wrist, which absorbs the sweat and doubles as a wristband as well, with the branding making it look more premium. This is a great glove for the price it comes in at, and if you're looking to get this glove, you can walk into one of our stores or jump online.